Action.
Friends, Nick Arnett, another episode of Cool People I Know or Meet. I know this guy, Elliot. Absolutely one of the coolest people I know. Say hi, Elliot.
Hey, how's it going?
Elliot has a place here called Reedley Street Farm, yes?
Yes.
And why is it called that, Elliot?
Because I live on Reedley Street.
How about that?
Yeah,
really. And where's that? People don't all, you know, they're all over the world watching this thing.
We're in the northeast San Fernando Valley here in Los Angeles in a place called Panorama City.
Excellent. And it's really hot today, right?
It's
getting
scorching.
Close to 100 degrees.
Yeah.
So you got yourself a little farm, and this is a very urban area. It's the only farm for miles around, probably, right?
Yeah. I mean, it used to all be farmland around here, but in the last probably 20 years, it's been changed to residential. And so this is an old farm property. But yeah, I'm one of the few guys around in this area.
You're holding out.
Trying my best.
Well, a couple things here. I'm here with a group of kids, and you've got them working today, which is great. They love it. They love you. How can people come over here and see you?
We're on Facebook, Reedley Street Farms, if you look for us there. I don't have a website currently.
All right.
But Reedley Street Farms, if you Google it, we pop up. You can email me. And
they can come and see you.
Yeah, and volunteer is always appreciated. Today we're doing a huge pumpkin patch for the neighborhood for October. So we're planting today in the middle of June in the heat. And hopefully by October, we'll have a big old pumpkin patch.
Yeah, and we're going to walk around in the next section here and show you some of the stuff he's done. It's just really cool. But people can come here on little tours then, right?
Absolutely, yeah.
And they can volunteer, get their hands dirty.
Anytime, yeah.
Organic?
Not certified, but yes.
But, yeah. And he has bees. He has a beehive here. And I personally have the honey. I have a steady customer for local honey. Really hard to find local honey in Los Angeles. But it's here, okay? So we got that going. And you do other stuff too, don't you?
Yeah, I do a little education work. I work for the Grammy Museum in downtown Los Angeles.
The Grammy Museum, downtown LA.
Yeah, just a little of that. Irrigation work sometimes.
How did you end up with a farm though, Elliot?
I was lucky enough to have a little bit of a nest egg of money to invest in this property. And so I found it on the internet of all places. Yeah.
And you're holding out. People want this property, don't they?
Sure, absolutely. Yeah.
Man, this is. You even had weddings here.
I've had a wedding here, absolutely.
And you want to get married? You can get married right here on the compost.
Yeah, we do farm to table dinners sometimes. Have people cook dinners and stuff like that too.
Nice, man. Okay, we're gonna take a look around a little bit, but this is the first.
Sorry, friends, that was kind of a bad cut there. Anyway, here's a little look around the farm. Pretty nice, huh? Enjoy. We'll be back with more in the next episode.
Hey, friends, isn't Elliot great? Well, there's one more part to this episode, possibly two. So stay tuned. We're going to take a look around the farm. We're going to talk water conservation. Lots of things going on here at Reedley Street Farms. Stay tuned. Cool people. I know our meat. I know Elliot at Reedley Street Farms. And we'll catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye.